Chers amis et collègues, c'est un grand honneur pour moi de participer à la célébration de cet événement important, le 20e anniversaire de Parle America. This is an opportune occasion to celebrate the group's efforts in promoting regional cooperation and addressing issues of mutual interest among legislatures from the Americas and the Caribbean. Since Parle Americas was first established in 2001 as the interparliamentary form of the Americas, several countries in the hemisphere have experienced enhanced political stability, enjoyed stronger economic growth, and developed more modern democracies. Tout en reconnaissant cette réussite, nous devons continuer d'aborder les problèmes régionaux et mondiaux, notamment dans les trois principaux domaines d'intérêt de Parle America: l'égalité entre les sexes, le changement climatique et le Parlement ouvert. Advancement in these areas will promote a more empowered people, citizens who will be able to contribute more fully to their communities and to their countries. An enduring regional partnership in which legislatures can share ideas and develop initiatives to address pressing issues is of critical importance, especially during an ongoing public health emergency. Despite the ongoing global pandemic and the associated challenges, our regional ties remain strong, in no small part due to Parle America's ongoing activities. This year, the Parliament of Canada is proud to host the fifth gathering of Parle America's Open Parliament Network. J'espère que vous pourrez participer. Merci à tous.